P6. That lap puts you into P6. checks complete. All personnel be aware, we have a car leaving.
What a qualifying session that was. It was the Spaniard Carlos Sainz Jr. who will be starting tomorrow's race from pole position after a stunning lap put his Toro Rosso in P1.